Testosterone injections are my least favorite therapy for men who need it. Let me tell you why. The problem with injections is often we're given too little, we go too long in between, and half the time we don't have therapeutic levels that are benefiting the people. That is, we get this up and down type of a reaction when you give the injection and your levels go up and then they tail off. And so many men will experience what we call a roller coaster effect. And that's not pleasant, it's not fun. And particularly if you've got metabolic issues that need to be addressed, it doesn't really give you the 24/7 metabolic protection. Here at the Florida Center for Hormones and Wellness, we are completely committed to the fact that testosterone pellet-based therapy provides a full-time, 24/7 testosterone stable levels that address all of these needs. It improves your health, your wellness, your sexual function, your overall sense of well-being, and it gives you that 24/7 metabolic support that you need if your blood sugar should be off, if your cholesterol is off. Now you've got a therapeutic modality that really helps you all of the time, on demand, as you need it, rather than as you give it to yourself one or two times a week. So let me tell you, that is a far better modality of delivery than the injectable therapy. Somewhere in between is cream-based therapy. We do great with cream-based therapy. That's because we're giving it to you once or twice a day rather than once or twice a week. You get far less of the up or down. It absorbs very nicely through the skin, but it still has its problems, things such as transference, lack of absorption, irregular absorption, you know, as opposed to the pellets that are placed directly inside your body so your body will absorb it regularly. So cream-based therapy is very good. It's our second choice. We use it a lot for the people that really don't like the pellets or have any particular issues with the pellets, but it is a very good. So I'm here to tell you that in terms of the effectiveness, the reproducible results, the quality of care, the quality of people, the way that they like them, that they appreciate them, I would say that pellet-based therapy is number one, cream-based therapy is number two, and injection is definitely number three.